now I'm making my water for drink. It will detox. It's a detox, something detox. Made of cucumber, lemon, then the water. It's for cleansing the body. I will just put the 4 or 5 slices of this. Put in the water. I think 6 maybe is good. 7. add. And then slices of lemon to mix into the water. Then you need to refrigerate it because it's good to drink it. Maganda siya inumin kapag malamig. And yan na lang siguro. We need to add a bit. That po kasi maglilinis to ng ating toxins sa katawan. Pwede niyo itong gawin. Easy lang. Ito yung inumin ko pag malamig. Then, I need to put this here para makita. Here, all of it. Then, here na lang. Tapos, lagyan ng tubig. Kayo na magtansya kung ilang liter or centiliter tubig lagyan nyo. Pero sa akin, 3/4. Almost 3/4. Yan lang. Yan. Tapos, ipapalamigin nyo. Lagyan nyo sa fridge. Tapos, inumin nyo. Kung ayaw nyo ng malamig, huwag nyo ilagay sa fridge. Pero, masarap kasi siya pang malamig. Yan lang. Good. Thank you for watching. Hope you will like and subscribe my channel, Sherry Ling in France. Thank you.